All right, so I know quite a few of you are very concerned about makeup, which most women are. So I just want to share with you a really quick hack. So you can create a free account inside of Zoom. And inside of Zoom, you'll be able to have your free account. You can record videos, I believe for up to 40 minutes for the free. But here's the hack. So if you will come right down here to the bottom, you'll see the Start Video tab. You want to click this arrow right here, and what you want to do is choose Video Filters. There's two things that you'll want to do. The first thing is you want to come right here and click on video, and this will allow you to simply touch up your appearance. So it's going to give you like a blur effect and really make your skin look smooth, okay? Now, the second thing that you will want to do is you can play around with this to kind of adjust the light. I like to leave mine on audio whenever I'm showing up for meetings, but if you're looking for a simple, easy place to record and do like some makeup enhancements all at the same darn time, this is the easiest place. So click video and then click touch up my appearance, and you can use the slider to make adjustments to your skin. The next thing you want to do is come right here to background and filters and click this button. What you'll want to do is come right here to studio effects. And then it's going to allow you to make adjustment to your brows, your mustache or beard. I guess this would be for the men or women if that's what you want. And then finally, you can add in your lip color and even customize and select your own color. Okay, so there are some options so that as you're recording, if you don't have on a full face of makeup, you can use something like this as a hack to actually get you started.